Everyone, Delia here. Thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to share with you the most simple recipe to make for lunch or dinner. The supreme sweet potatoes au gratin are perfect. Let me introduce you to the ingredients and let's start. Then for the supreme sweet potatoes au gratin, we are going to need sweet potatoes, breadcrumbs, paprika, basil, amarillo salt, oil, shredded cheese, egg, and onion and garlic. So let's start cooking. The sweet potato mixture is ready. I already added the oil and the egg. And in this bowl, I have ready the onion, the garlic, paprika, basil, and salt. And I need to transfer this mixture to the sweet potatoes. The sweet potato mixture is ready, and I'm going to transfer this to the baking pan. I already sprinkled with some breadcrumbs. Now I'm adding the cheese on top. And breadcrumbs. And this is ready to bake until golden brown. Thank you so much for your support, and if you like my recipes, please consider subscribing. Thanks again, and I see you in my next video.